what makes our program unique is the fact that we have an amazing working environment with our faculty and our residents and even medical students when they come and rotate with us. We all feel like a family, and that's something that I think stands us apart from other programs.
Right off the bat, I had this sense of warmth and hospitality. I think I had an instant connection with all the residents and even the faculty members.
Faculty love to teach. You will never go on a rotation without a faculty member pulling you aside and explaining certain things to you that you wouldn't have found in a textbook or maybe you didn't think about when you were seeing a patient.
You definitely draw from a wide variety of patients. I'd say on my last rotation, we've had people from honestly all over the world who've come in. To add to that, some of the pathologies that we attract, given we're an academic center, is very wide.
We have quite a few multidisciplinary clinics, including our pain clinic, spine clinic, numerous pediatric clinics. We also have a rotation at the Central Wisconsin Center, which is a very unique rotation, seeing patients with chronic long-term illnesses. So I think that's something that we are able to provide residents with educational opportunities that other programs may not.
I feel that I have enough independence to act within what, to my knowledge, but also have the backup to kind of make sure that I'm doing things correctly at the same time. I don't feel pressured to do anything that's not within my comfort zone, and I think that's really good for growth and development at your own pace.
Residents get plenty of procedure time, and they're never fighting with another resident or fellow to get any procedures, so they get well beyond average numbers for EMGs, spinal injections, Botox injections, ultrasound, you name it, they do plenty and feel very confident when they leave here to be able to do these things on their own.
What I think people should look for when they're applying to a program is what the environment is like. A lot of the curriculum between programs are probably the same, but what is different is who you surround yourself with, and that supportive environment is very important to get you through.